Your circumstances also are reflectors. Our circumstances are psychological reflectors. When you look around you, it tells you that this is who you are. Your circumstances can begin to tell you you're a poor man. Your circumstances can begin to tell you you're not smart. It's like a mirror. It sends signals back to you. It sends reflections back to you. This is the sort of person you are. So your circumstances are reflectors. The words of your authority figures, your parents, your leaders, those people you care about, anybody you care about, their opinion is a reflector. Any individual in this world that you respect his or her opinion, that person's opinion constitutes a reflector to you and will constantly be beaming down on you reflections. In the same way, your environment, your circumstances, they are reflectors. Your successes in life are reflectors. Have you noticed that the more successful you get, the more confident you become? But what's happening there? Why are you not confident? What changed? Why did you get more confident after something happened? Because that success sent a picture back to you. Like, hey, I'm cool. You suddenly start adjusting. Now you see yourself differently. You understand what I'm talking about? You see yourself. This is one good thing, one reason that success, that is one of the benefits of success. Because when you achieve things, when you are successful, it sends a feedback to you that you are capable. And it builds up your confidence in yourself. So your success is a reflector.